your daughter, Dasha.
Dasha, yeah.
The lovely Dasha.
Yeah.
Now, bro, listen, with everything that you've talked about on the show here tonight, okay, bro, the lovely Dasha, her godfather, is one smiling Norman Smiley?
Yes, sir.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Now, bro, was that the bond at WCW, or did you know him before?
No, Norman is more than my brother. Norman's job in Mexico, we both got here at the same time. We met in the office. We both got here on the same day. We were in the office at the same time. His initial words were, "This guy is going to give me trouble." It turned out we lived together. There wasn't a second in the day for 11 years that we weren't together. His job in Mexico was to make sure that I got to the arena. They paid him to make sure that I got there. That was his job.
Now, Vamp, you would think that you guys are so opposite, bro. You know what I'm saying? And for you to have that kind of a bond is unbelievable to me.
Let me tell you right now, there has never been anybody more full of shit in my life than Norman Smiley. You look at me with the tattoos and the neo-Nazi look and all that kind of stuff. Norman ran harder. Norman had more girls. Norman did more than I ever did. Norman was just as bad. He was right there beside me through thick and thin. Let me tell you something. There were many nights when he would call me up, quote unquote, "Brother, I have too many girls here. I need another dick."
Well, I can't think of screaming Norman in that light, bro. Come on now.
Listen to me when I'm telling you, Vince. I have answered all of your questions.
You have.
Norman is a saint. He is an angel. He is a good man, but he ran hard. Oh, yeah. You talk to him, ask him about this, True Blue and Flock of Seagulls.
Bro, he won't be allowed to talk to me because he works for the WWE.